We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Dividing opinion between the elites and the mass is growing.
Death to America was one of many messages painted on the West County homes this week.
Inflation is near historic highs now.
And we turn to the other news this Sunday night and to the somber homecoming for the 13 brave Americans killed in Thursday's attack at the Kabul airport. 11 Marines, one Army soldier, and the Navy Corps member.
We strike down China. Oh, and corruption.